What's up, everybody? It's just me today. Tanya's endometriosis is killing her. I don't want her doing what we're going to do, so she is going to walk while we get down to business. So, with that, let's get stretching. First, let's do some of them arm circles that she loves. Get them arms and chest and shoulders and back stretched out, moving. Oh yeah. Then we'll go backwards. Oh yeah. All right, then let's put our arm across our chest. And the other way. And let's pull back behind. Oh, that feels good. All right. Let's actually, with our arms still behind, bend at our waist and kind of flip over. You'll feel it stretching your legs. You'll stretch differently in your back. It feels really good. All right, let's bend down and touch our toes. My legs are super tight from yesterday's leg workout. All right, let's do our quads. Switch sides. All right, let's spread them out wide. And let's kind of lean on one side and stretch that hip really good, the opposite hip really well. Oh, that feels good. Then the other side. Down the center. Then we'll switch to the right side and do the runner stretch. Should really feel that in like your outer hip on the right side. Hi, baby. What are you doing? You want to stretch with us? Huh? You want to stretch with us? All right. We'll put our right arms up. And arms up. All right, I'm gonna grab a blanket really fast. We will get to freaking work. All right, so if you're seeing the blanket, you probably know it's about to get dirty. All right, so today we're gonna do 25 burpees,
25 get-ups, 25 inchworms, and 25 jumping lunges. So, I mean, without further ado, we might as well just jump right in and get started. So it'll be 25 burpees, 25 get-ups, 25 inchworms, and 25 jumping lunges. Everybody ready? I'm gonna take my shirt off because it's hot and humid here. So, with that, let's get down to business. Twenty-five burpees. Next we'll do get-ups. There's 25 get-ups, that would be 25 inchworms. Thank you.
That's 25 pinchworms.
All right. Oh, that's a good workout. With that, today's theme is kind of getting up from being down, getting up off the ground, getting up from one knee, being able to push yourself up or pull yourself up is very important as we get older. There's a million senior citizens that wish that they could push themselves up. So as we work these workouts, they're not just to get your heart rate up and things like that, but some of the first things we need to learn, pushing, pulling, squatting, running, sprinting, are all natural movements of our bodies. And so to learn how to get up or have the strength to get ourselves up off the ground in case of an emergency, in case of whatever, is very, very important. So with that, being able to get up, being able to run, being able to do push-ups, pull-ups, sit-ups, are all forms of our body being able to manipulate itself. So that's what we try to focus on. Today's was obviously getting up from the ground, which is extremely, extremely important. So, I appreciate you guys. I thank you. That was a good workout today. I'm sorry Tanya couldn't be with us. She took Journey for a walk. With that, tomorrow's another day. We'll see you at 6 a.m. Spread love.